up, guys? In my last video, as you can see, I died. I fucked up. So this one, I'm gonna try to show you kind of what happens when you lose everything. So yeah, when you die, and you can set it up how you want. You could lose your tool belt, which is those bottom right here that I'm highlighting. These bottom blocks called your tool belt. You could set the game to where the options where you just lose your tool belt. You could set in the game where you just lose your backpack, which is all of this, your inventory. As you can see, my options are I lose everything, including my armor and everything. If I can get to my backpack and survive, that would be very awesome. Because again, if you die without retrieving your backpack, you'll lose everything. And I didn't get to really show you guys everything I have. But you know, I have some really cool armor. Obviously some high-powered weapons. Some supplies that I need to craft and stuff. I kind of don't want to lose my backpack. And I don't have any weapons on me right now. And I'm in an area where there's a lot of dogs. Dogs are kind of my main problem right now, because they could outrun me. Good thing it's morning time, so I don't really have to worry about these zombies running. But the dogs. Oh, there's a dog right there. Oh, damn, get out of the way. I'm a football player. Yeah, you kind of got to be like a running back. Imagine you have the ball right now, and you're trying to score a touchdown. You don't want anybody tackling. You don't want anybody touching you, biting you, killing. Again, watch your... Dog. Almost got tackled. Trying to catch my breath so that I can haul out. Check this bag, see if there's anything. Sometimes some of these bags you can find guns in. Obviously I need some health. I'm not too worried about guns, because I have good weapons on my backpack. But again, if I die before I reach my backpack, thank you. Fuck you. I checked it. There's really no shotguns in there, even though there's shotgun messiah. There ain't no weapons. It's not my gun. Okay, we're getting close. We're getting close, guys. Oh, we're getting close. So, you guys remember my last video? There was a shitload of zombies and dogs that finally caught up to me and attacked me and killed me. And I have noticed when you die, they kind of linger around your backpack. They kind of stay there. So I don't know what I'm gonna do if it's like that. I'm I'm trying to keep an eye out right now. I'm looking around. I'm trying to see if there's any dogs. No, my footsteps are pretty loud, and the wind, you know, the wind, you can kind of hear the wind. It's kind of hard to hear. There's dogs. Kind of hear their growl first. Oh, you can see there's a rabbit over there. Somebody's on my left. Oh, fuck. Almost died. No fucking dog. I wanna live. I don't wanna lose all my shit. Oh, come on. Try not to die, guys. I'm trying not to. Holy shit, it's serious now. Oh, fuck. I think I just got trapped. Get to my backpack ASAP or find some health. That would be awesome. No dogs. Please, no dogs. Oh, fuck. There's a dog right there. Use my language, guys. I am trying. Survive. I just gotta reach my backpack. I have health in there. Where's my backpack? Ooh, my mini bike. Put all this on. What else am I forgetting? Where's my pants? Pants. Gloves. What the fuck? Oh, I don't know if this truck. Okay, now I feel a lot better. Okay, well. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, so I got my backpack, got all my things. Oh, we're good. Thank you guys for watching, and that was kind of a little scary for me. But, all right, guys, we'll check you guys later.